flag for exercise.
Hey, it's Ayana, and I'm outside of Body Talk Women Fitness Studio. Today, I'm going to be taking my first pole dancing class. I'm really excited, a little nervous. I've never done it before, so I really don't know what to expect. Today, I'm going to go in. I'm going to interview some of the staff, talk to the owner, and see what it's really all about.
You just popped in to Kanye West, get right for the summer workout tape. And ladies, if you follow these instructions exactly, you might be able to pull you a rapper, an NBA player, man, at least a dude with a car. So first of all, we're going to work on the stomach. Nobody wants a little tight ass. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and get them sit-ups right in. Tuck your tummy tight and do your crunches like
this. Ladies that come in and they're so timid, they look so scared, they're like, oh my gosh, like somebody told me about this class and I want to come take it. I'm just afraid, you know, I don't know how to dance, I don't have any rhythm.
Because I always felt like I was rhythmless.
I don't have this, I don't have that. And, you know, we just encourage them and tell them that, you know, it's a beginner's class. This class is for everyday women, the everyday woman. So you don't think you're going to be in here next to a seasoned professional dancer, because that's not who we target. So once they come in, they take the class, they enjoy it, and then they come out, and then they're like, oh my God, I loved it. And they realize that it is things that they can do, and they really, really like it, and they want to master it. But they feel the workout in their abs, their thighs, their upper body, their whole body. So, and I think that's what really attracts them. Once they try it, it's our job to get them through the door. We can get them through the door. The service pretty much sells itself.
Your silhouette, man, you want to light a cigarette.
I am a technology support specialist.
Okay. Full time, plus size. I lost about 15 pounds, and that's why I'm trying to get off the plus size. Trying to get to the red right one.
Here, my full time job is I'm a generator mechanic.
Outside of Body Talk, but I'm not doing any hobbies. I'm a massage therapist, I do some promotional work, and I'm a mother, so
because it has a lot to do with your sensuality, your sexuality as well. It's about feeling good as a woman. Everyone knows pole dances, being in the strip clubs or the gentleman bars and all of that, but it is an art form and you can do it tastefully. You know, a lot of circuses now include pole dancing and all of that in their acts. So they're really trying to make it mainstream, and it is known now as a fitness, you know, fitness for aerobics or anaerobic fitness. So it's really good, and I just think that it just captures a lot of women's attention. It's something different, and it's a little bit intimidating in the beginning, but once you actually try it, then you feel like, oh God, I gotta master this.
I think it's important for women to feel sexy and to feel sensual, you know, and I think that this type of exercise or fitness helps women to bring that out no matter the size, you know, or the shape. You know, we see women of all shapes and sizes. They can climb the pole, they can flip upside down, they can do all kinds of things.
There's women of all shapes and sizes, all backgrounds, all ages, and they come, and it's like a sisterhood.
I can bring my own twist to it. I'm highly energetic, so it fits my personality. Okay. And the fact that they're teaching me how to work the pole, which I think is very sexy and healthy.
I know it's being able to do things that I had no idea that I would be able to do, mm-hmm. or seeing Taylor do something, and I'm just saying, I can't do it. And then when I finally do it, it's like, okay, it can be done.
You feel like very sensual afterwards, and you just feel like womanly, and I'm learning rhythm.
That's the tend to be our clients because they came from Come and Taking the classes. Mm-hmm. So they know what it feels like. They know what it feels like to be a client. So they're like the best teachers. Mm-hmm. You know.
Being able, by me teaching others to do things, I know it helps me show what I've accomplished. And also,